done in the boxing world. But Jesus Christ, son, when you step in this ring, you're messing with Stone Cold Steve Austin, and that's something you don't do. I want a piece of Mike Tyson's ass. You're out here calling yourself the baddest man on the planet. Right now, you got your little beady eyes locked on the eyes of the world's toughest son of a bitch. I could beat you any day of the week, twice on Sunday. I don't know how good your hearing is, but if you don't understand what I'm saying, I always got a little bit of sign language, so here's to you.